this video, you will learn how to check out a reservation in Opera Cloud. Let's get started. From the Opera Cloud dashboard, click the Expected Departures tile to find the due out reservations. If I select a checked-in reservation, I would be presented with the action to check out early. Instead, in this example, I will select the arrow to open the I Want To menu next to the departure reservation. And then I'll select Checkout. Now, on the billing screen, I click the split view icon to change the view and see multiple folio windows side by side. I can drag and drop charges from one billing window to another billing window. I can also select the vertical ellipse menu to edit or transfer a posting, post a payment or adjustment, make quick split, or view the interim folio. Or I could click post charge to post last minute charges or rebates to the folio. Next, I click checkout. Now I can see the folio statement with the amount due and selected payment method. Next, I'll click settle folio to post the cash payment and settle the folio balance. I can print the payment receipt or check out now. I click check out now. Now I can update the room status. I select dirty and click save. I can see the reservation status is now checked out.